Heydar Aliyev Foundation has received a diploma of excellence for its activities in Romania. The diploma was awarded during this ceremony held dedicated to the 1st June International Support for Children organized by Queen Elizabeth Lyceum and the Heydar Aliyev Foundation. Speaking at the ceremony, Iqbal Hajiyev, head representative of Heydar Aliyev Foundation in Romania, expressed his satisfaction over the award.